My people, try get money. Oh, get better money. Hey, if you get money, billionaires go celebrate you. Elon Musk go celebrate you. Bill Gates then go celebrate you. When I come see where Samsung they celebrate Obi Kubana in birthday. No be smart, you know. When I know so Obi Kubana now one of the brand ambassador to Samsung for the whole of Africa. My people, you go fear, get money, enjoy yourself, eh? Help who you fit help. People will celebrate you. If you're somebody, people will recognize with you. We get Shaggy. That's what Shaggy did, yeah? Patoranki, Odumedu Black, Daddy Freeze. Who won't time for Daddy Freeze? We say they don't even call let Daddy Freeze talk. Then just cut inside, come out. That's what I say. A lot of people, they verse with Daddy Freeze. Instead of the cameraman, no just go. Guys, eh, make I just let you now watch this video. Let me drop your comment, eh? Share this video. No be smart, you know. Get money. Better money, oh. No time for bad, you know. God bless all our
handwork. And first and foremost, I want to say big very shout out to you, Odogu. As you daily boss, you never go to end for the back. You're gonna Odogu. You know, happy birthday. You're a good man. You're a great man. You know, I tell you every day, you're a blessing to our generation. And knowing you is a blessing. See everybody will come outside and come celebrate you. The first convoy, now normally the motor on the scene, the first time I was seeing Mandin convoy, this thing really, you know. Big shout out to Samsung as well. On behalf of people that would not speak, I want to tell you this. We all love you. That's why we're here. God bless you. And by the way, I'm the one planning his 50th. Thank you very much.
Make some noise for Patoranki.
It's a blessing to be here for the fact that we're alive, breathing and celebrating a great man like this. You know, when I first came in contact with my daddy, and I call him daddy because me and my papa don't die. So he say, moving forward in this our business, my brother. I say, I'm not your brother, sir. You are my father. I don't have a father again. You know, as a young man, you have to have a father figure in everything you are doing. And I thank God for the grace to give me that knowledge to know that. And I was lucky enough to come in contact with him. And
his Samsung phone. I was like, Obi, I like this phone. Can I have a look? Obi gave it to me. That was 3-4.
We're delighted to be here, of course, celebrating our mentor in the business, our big brother, Opatu's Laurel, one. Of course, when you look at us, you know that his wishes got to us. So, we're representing very well in the Southeast, and he's holding that place down. So, when we come to Lagos, we still try to pull up and make sure that everybody's. We are represented. We don't carry last. We cannot carry last. Thank you very much for everybody coming through for him.
It's not
enough
to say that you can already see that it's a very good, it's very good relationship. Everything that he does, everything that he puts in mind to come to power, like watching magic happen. You see, oh, I want to take a job there. I can't wait to be able to do it. Too much mental. You see, construction site, just like that. It's really inspiring to see him get all the people involved and get all of my stuff. It's a tasking thing to want to live up to. It's like all of us as your children will be able to be able to, be able to reach a standard of life. And you continue to have a life. I love you very much. Happy birthday.
Oh! See the king! See the person in the king!
Where is she? Brother Derek.
But as part of his big umbrella, and with this subset, who will strongly be driving our relevant objective with the brand. So I want to say, if we have the team of NBA Transport and Amalgams, Brother Shaggy, I know you are one of the key people. Please come here. Please come to the stage. So we are building a bigger family here at the NBA Transport. Thank you for coming. I'm not revealing what I'm supposed to say. Yes, Brother Shaggy, thank you very much. So we are building a bigger family going forward today. So with Samsung and NBA Transport and
Red TV. Oh, this madam. Madam, congratulations. You guys just finished chopping what is not good. We are here to chop.
Give Obi your money and you go to sleep because Obi is a man of integrity. Please, can we give Obi Kubana one more time? A round of applause, please.
This weekend we chop with him no good.
You know the rate of divorce recently, it's on the high rise.
I hear many look at one.
Some people don't leave them behind me. God care, no touching.
You might get a ring every year.
The man of the moment.
I got to work here.
Give me a big M and the final G. Samsung! Thank you. Obi is the day cake, bro. Let us announce that in the hall we have Samsung booths to the left side and the right side of the hall. So if you stand, you're able to access.